Hey there, how's it going? This is the Al Karam area of Dubai. I am on the balcony of my hostel. I will give a quick walkthrough of the hostel dorm room in just a second. I'm going on a desert safari adventure out of Dubai, out into like the sand dunes. It's kind of like the ultra touristy thing of riding a camel, seeing belly dancing, Arabian food for dinner. I think dinner is included. Watching the sunset, maybe some music, I hope, and we'll see what else. So I'm meeting up with a couple of people from the hostel, going to get going in just a couple of minutes, and this will go into the evening. So should be a nice little mix of experiences here. It's only like 60 Emirati dirham, and that's like 20 bucks, so a really good deal. The dorm here is just $13 a night, including breakfast, amazing deal. Other hostels are a lot more expensive. Dubai in general is very expensive, but this place was just a good deal, and pretty cool place.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Hello.
Well,
Dubai Desert Safari. This is Chloe from Toronto, right? Or north of Toronto. What's the name of the town? Some little town?
Thunder Bay.
Thunder Bay, cool.
Middle of nowhere.
Yep. Part of the Backpacker Hostel crew. How long is your total trip traveling? Nice. And where have you been so far?
Iceland, Scotland, Switzerland, Poland, Czech, Austria, Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania,
wow.
Bulgaria, Romania, Ukraine, Serbia.
That's a lot of countries. In how long so far?
Like half months.
Okay, halfway through. I'm not sure what's gonna happen here now. There should be some camels appearing at some point.
4x4 in a van. Like a 4x4 van.
Three in the back and one in the front.
Are we?
Yeah, one more.
Alright, we're driving out to like a desert camp, I guess.
Doing the quick health check where you walk in and get your.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just don't like the idea. Since it's free, like I'll go for it.
Yeah,
just
me too.
Okay, this one?
No, backside, man.
Backside?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
It's okay. Habibi. 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 Hold tight.
Okay, holding tight. Yeah.
I'm
taste of the desert. We're just going like 10 minutes. Hey. So this is Lilith from Germany.
Yay!
And Jeanette from New York.
Hey. And the camel likes me.
What desert is this?
What
name
desert?
Of desert? Arabian Desert?
Yes,
Arabian Desert? And so that is where we will have dinner, see some entertainment, belly dancing and music and stuff.
I send it to you.
That looks funny.
I give you the picture though.
Yeah.
It's like all credits to Jeanette anyways.
Yeah, cool.
This is a really good one. And your camel is on the picture too. Look at this.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
And I think
that's a smile.
Yeah, that is a smile.
It's apparently like Indian chai, so there's milk and I put sugar.
Tenda design here, and so they'll wash it off in a little while, I guess, right?
Let it dry. Yeah, so in about 30 to 40 minutes it should dry so I can move around more.
Yeah.
And then, but I should keep it on and not rub it for at least 4 hours so it gets really dark.
For 4 hours?
Yeah.
Wow.
But it should be dry and like not smudging fairly soon within the hour.
A little hard to see with the dark, but yeah, it's nice. Cool. We'll be right back.
And so I've got a plate of food here. Noodles, garbanzo beans, vegetables, tahini, I think. Alright, thanks for watching this adventure into the desert of United Arab Emirates. We're hopping back in the vehicle here, heading back to Dubai.